If God tells that He created us in His own image, if God tells us that He loves us, if God tells us that He relates with us, if God tells us that He values us, and He also goes on to tell us in the revealed scripture, the word of God that we have in our hands, why He made us, He also tells us that. Amen. Hallelujah. Hey, brother, sister, you and I have not been formed to live for ourselves. We've been formed to, and we've been created for Him to declare His praise, to bring glory to Him. Your circumstance, your position, your title, that does not define your purpose. Bringing glory and honor to God is why you and I were created.